mastered such a move? When did he do this?